Hello guys. I'm back with another quick tutorial. Today I will show you how to reverse a sample in FL Studio Mobile. I know I have already created a video on this topic, but as you can see, that the reverse sample option is not available here anymore. Now, I have a sample, which sounds like this. So, how to reverse it? Let me show you. First, select the sample. Then, click here. Now select the reverse option. And it's done. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button. See you next time.